Well, g'day and welcome to Jojo Moto and welcome to round two of the AORC and QORC championship. So we're still out here at Roma and we're about to do the siding laps. I'm going to do this as its own video, full of laps so you guys can see it. So it's nice and chilled and I can focus on riding and talking a little bit. And then when the race starts, I can actually try my best to focus on racing. Let's go. Someone said. Let's just warm up the body. I'm gonna rail these perms. Whop. Whop. Taking the tops off of all the logs like that, I'll be happy. Right up into the sun, eh? Yo. Be prepared for that, eh? Tight corner up the top. There. Thank you. Well, this is not at all what I thought when I heard we were doing a creek bed. Not at all. Sandy creek bed. Anyway. Gym, forget about these shoulders and biceps and triceps and things. It's time to start doing squats. That is what hurts this morning. Quad muscles have been absolutely torn yesterday, so it's gonna be the focus of the gym until the next race. That's for sure. Thank you. Some berms, pretend that I know what I'm doing for a second. Line's a lot better though, a lot better. But all of this stuff is so much easier at race pace. Not that it's much faster than this, but it's just easier. Yeah, really cool track, hey. Super cool. A mix of everything. Mix of everything, hey. foot down and actually balance. Tilt the bike underneath me properly, you know? It was good chatting to a couple of guys yesterday, and they're like, oh yeah, you're at Kyogre, we watched your video. That's nice. I just hope that someone like me, that's sort of, you know, getting into racing or whatever, or even been racing for a while, can watch these videos and just see what the tracks and the laps and everything are like. Get an idea of it. And just remember that I'm an absolute numpty rider. front tuck. Today, all finished up, full lap. Yeah, really looks good. I'm excited, that'll be fun. Woo! Thank you guys so much for watching, thanks for hanging out. Watch out for the race video that'll be coming up very soon. And yeah, do the subscribe, the notifications, all the other social media thingies. I'll see you guys on the next video. Yeah. Massive thank you to Budramare Motorsports for getting me here to the starting line. You guys put me here and I appreciate it, so thank you.